for you to believe me. Come, now I'm going to show you. Hey, you're set. Now done. Now this is Satan. Sit down, I'm going to punish you. I'm going to punish you. Sit. This is Satan. And I had to bring him in my house, sit on your fucking knees. I'm telling you, I'm going to move you. I'm going to punish you accordingly. But my God want me for this community. On your knees, both of them. Come, closer, come. That is Satan. And I closed the door of hell on you. Because I had to outplay Satan himself. And no one wanted to listen. And no one wanted to help me. Yeah, and I had to do it on my own. Hence, I'm staying. Hashtag Transkei. Hashtag Viva. Viva Prince is here. Prince Majeke, the king of Africa. And I had to conquer him. See the devil, the Satan. This is Satan. Sit. I do not care. I'm going to punish. I'm going to start with him on the head. What you do to my set? You sit. You sit on your knees to the white man and the white farmer and the black man and the black farmer and the soldier. On your knees. On your knees. Come check. This is Satan. Sit. Hey. Satan's child. And where's your Satan family? But I'm telling you, on your knees. I'm going to kill him. I'm telling you, I said, you do upon others. Correct. You want upon yourself. And this is how this mad man, through Jesus Christ, bought Satan, and he outplayed him. And I told him, you must choose fucking wildly. Wisely, my child. Because you are playing with the wrong man. And that's why everybody hates me. Because it's respect. And yeah, I say on your knees, both of them. Both of them. And I send you back where you come from, and I close the door, and I cut the devil out. This is a house of God, and there's Satan's woman. And this is why our country is where it is. And hence, I'm staying. Hashtag Transkei. Oh! And I need your help. Do you understand me? Now, I hope you